What was all that racket last night?
Nikki, I'm sorry if I disturbed you.
You know, this is my home, too. All of a sudden, some stranger starts staying over. I'm not even consulted.
What's with you, kid? You just mind your own damn business.
You mind your business. He's my son. Nikki, you're right. I should have informed you that Officer Westcott was going to be spending the evening. I'm sorry.
I thought there were laws in the city against illicit cohabitation. Or are they just another big policeman's joke?
Kid, you're asking for trouble. Just don't. Just don't.
Well, what are you going to do? Shoot me with your gun?
All right, all right. Lance, okay. You just shut your mouth right now. Right now.
Thanks for breakfast.
Where are you going?
Hi, guys. How was dinner?
Just keep your lips on, fucker. You stole your mother's car and trailer and you set a $5 million fire?
I refuse to stand for such allegations. Nikki, they have a description of the arsonist.
Right here. White, teenage male, approximately 5'9", 135 pounds, dirty blonde hair. Last seen pulling a trailer with the words, God's perfect asshole, painted on the side.
That could be anyone. Hello, Mr. Saunders. Is Sheenie available, please?
She most certainly is not. And we know all about what you did in Berkeley, young man. I mean, you're lucky I don't strangle you right here in Christ's eyes.
You're the devil, and that dog is a hell beast. You're lucky we don't call the police and have you arrested right now.
You mean you're not going to let me see Sheenie?
Sheenie's leaving. We're sending her away.
What?
To boarding school, where she'd be safe.
She's had a lot of bad influences here in Ukiah, you being the worst.
But I'm in love with Sheenie. I can't live without her.
You can live without her or die. We have no preference.
Stay out of our family's life.
Excuse me, do you guys know Sheenie Saunders?
Long life, please. Don't say this.
Fucking kidding me? Do you see her?
Wait, no.
He does know Sheenie Saunders.
What?
Sheenie Saunders.
Do
you speak English?
Non, je parle pas anglais.
Do you speak English?
Je comprends pas du tout.
You don't speak English.
Je comprends
Liar.
Pas ce que tu me dis.
Hey, it's a bit cold on the floor.
Is it?
Yeah, do you think maybe I could cuddle next to you?
The whole night?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess that would be okay.
Or we could do more than just cuddle.
Nick.
Ooh, I love when you say my name. Now, why don't you pull down these blankets and show me what you're hiding under there?
Is that what you want me to do?
Say yes. That is exactly what I want you to do. And then I want to tickle your belly button from the inside.
Nick, you're being so bad.
Not half as bad as the nasty things I want to do to you right now with my tongue. I'm going to wrap your legs around my head and wear you like the crown that you are. If that's okay with you. I have to tell her that everything I did was for her. Let me paint you a little picture, Nick. You go back, they bust you, you go to jail. Sheenie goes on with her life. Fuck Sheenie.
Who died?
No one yet, Mrs. Saunders.
Arrest him!
I can't arrest him. But I have called the Santa Cruz police, and they're on their way here right now.
Well, I'll be leaving. Please continue without me.
Nick, I would advise you to remain here and face the consequences of your actions like a man.
Well, thank you for that unsolicited counsel, Trent. And please do drop dead. Goodbye, Sheenie.